Drivers, you could start paying more at the pump. According to AAA, the average in Buffalo for a gallon of gas is $2.32 right now. That's up a penny from last week. In New York State, drivers are paying $2.36 a gallon, but the national average is down 2 cents from last week. That's sitting right at $2.24.